I'm a surgeon. I used to work as a trauma registrar in Mumbai. In 1995, I had lost weight. I had fever. I had oral candidiasis. And it was difficult for anybody to even think of such a condition. Then that was the first time that I realized that something was really wrong. I was diagnosed to have HIV AIDS in 1995. You know, the whole world around me just collapsed. It was as if, you know, living your own death, just waiting for the moment to come true.